the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
the partridge in a pear tree.
The king woke up bright and early on Christmas morning. He was just getting out of bed when he realised something terrible. He hadn't gotten a present for the queen. Sir William was opening the last window on his advent calendar when the king came rushing in.
"You are my greatest advisor," said the king. "Please help me find a present for the queen."
"The queen is very fond of birds," said Sir William. "Why don't you buy her a parrot?"
"A parrot?" scoffed the king. "Don't be silly. She has a dozen parrots. I want to give her something really unusual. I know. Last week we were walking in the gardens when we saw the prettiest little bird. It had a plump grey body and a little orange face, but I don't know what it was."
"Why, that's a partridge," said Sir William.
"Come on, let's go and catch one for the Queen."
Sir William and the King went striding out into the chilly palace gardens. They had not been there for 2 minutes when Sir William spotted a partridge. It was sitting in the highest branches of a big pear tree. Both men tried to coax it down, but the bird wouldn't budge.
"What can we do?" said the king. "I have to get that partridge to the queen."
"Leave it to me," said Sir William. "I will bring the present to the palace." The king and queen were hanging the star on their tree when the heralds announced the arrival of the queen's royal present. The doors were thrown open and the queen squealed with delight.
"How charming!" she cried. "What an unusual present! A partridge in a pear tree!"